Nah, for real. You know what I'm saying? Like music, my first love, right? But what it turned into is like, you know, these cats got it now. She just like a hoe.
She ain't doing it. You know what
I mean? Yeah, real.
Yeah.
Switched it up.
You know, everybody changed and shit on it now.
Yeah, everybody done ran through it. Mumble rap.
I was young, I was hungry, I was chasing the bag. At 21, I was lucky to find an uneaten fucking butt. Honey bun, I forgot about, now I got money falling out. 50s, 100s, and 20s, and I know nothing is funny about the Manchester bombing, but we got something in common. Both of us are alarming, foul, disgusting, and awful. So repugnant and ugly, I could give the boss a marathon to run for its money. Yeah, and you could say I'm a little bit immature, but this type of literature got me a little richer. But I get insecure when them other dudes hit on you, girl. You're letting them fiddle with your clitoris. Remember, you were
used to be my favorite, bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped up? Script. You done let a bunch of lines fall through and go plain that I can't grip. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'll be right back. What you did, I need a new chip. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite.
Always hated my smile. Mama told me it's goofy, I'd get picked on at school. Come home and she'd school me. She never sugarcoated it to me. She said if I wasn't so stupid and ugly, I wouldn't always get bullied. I think of my struggles and get emotional. Could be cause how behind the eight ball and far in the hole that they put me. Now I'm on a roll like a tootsie. I'm just trolling you pussies, but I'm like a stroller, cause you'll see just how I roll if you push me.
That's what I do this music for. When I was going through some of the hardest times, I drew from her. But she's like the devil, cause I just can't let loose of her. Plus the thought of losing her makes me wanna just let loose of her. Then I hit the studio, trying to rendezvous with her.
Tell her it's a butt dial, girl. Yeah, booty call. That's how it used to be, cause you and me, we rule the world. And we make Curtis blow. Fuck, I miss them days.
You used to be my favorite, bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped up? You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go play that I can't press. Man, you ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'll be right back. What you did, I need a new chip. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite, bitch.
You fucking leaving me, bitch? I don't think so. Sit your motherfucking ass down. I swear to God, you run to that door, I'ma put one in the back of your fucking head. I'ma ask you this one time. The answer better be yes. Would you marry me again? Now that everything has changed, yeah, it'll never be the same. It's the era whence we came. From Nas to Pac, Rock, yeah. Eric B and Kane. But I know a few from this era that are lyrically insane. And although most are never gonna hit the level Cole Louise yet, or be emotionally attached to your MTV raps, yeah. Running home from school to catch an episode, the feeling that it gave you to rip the plastic off the tape you hold and peel it back, yeah. Tear it off and play it, what? Swear to God, 4 o'clock. We cried around the TV, bought her in his underwear and socks. When Nani was con artist and Poof had his hair in locks. Yeah, back when Flavor Flav had us wearing clocks. It went back with Ed Lover, and there was two Dr. Dre's. That's a paradox. But I never thought I'd get so jealous at the thought of letting you go. Psychologically, it's gonna bother me. My eyes are already watery. Part of me don't wanna stop till I get you back. If I gotta put the work in and tell you I'm never giving this up. Other part wants to tell you just to get fucked. Go back to whatever dick that you suck. Get back together with them, you slut. Giving up the vagina like a trip to the gyna. College just when I helped you become bigger than you were. But I guess it has slipped your mind. You must be biding your time. Looking for someone to come along that'll make you feel like I did back when you were mine, huh?
Damn.
But truthfully, it was never really you and me exclusively. And there's too many new MCs you can choose between. But no matter how many motherfuckers ran through it, they can't do it like me. But I can't keep burning the candle at both ends. But I can't handle it when I leave and you find another one. Now I gotta take this beat and dismantle it. I won't grieve when I kill you. But if I can't have you, bitch, nobody can't tempt me.